Getting everybody settled in. We have kids coming in from delegates from all over Arizona, north, south, far east, far west, coming in to really learn, build, mature. We have 250 delegates, another 15 or so advisors that are also here to learn and grow. It's an amazing camp. We're gonna have a lot of fun this week. So let's get ready to roll.
Student Council is awesome. We love this camp.
1, 2, 3.
Because what we're going to be doing later on in course X and Y, you know exactly what we're going to be doing. All right, it's a very powerful activity. All right, and our presenter tonight, his name is Esteban Flemings. All right, but we simply call him Esto. All right, Esto is an alumni of AASC. He was a delegate. He was a JC. He was an SC. He was an administrative assistant up here. He is a chemistry teacher at North High School. Give a big round of applause for Mr. Esteban Fleming. Switch.
Okay, I'll tell you when I saw the arms. I saw this. Your brain, okay, is designed to make your hands mirror each other. Count backwards, starting from 10 out loud. Act like a monkey. Wave your hands above your head. Recite the alphabet. Snap your fingers. Howl like a wolf. Snap your feet. AASC three times loud. What was the fourth thing? What was the fourth thing? Fourth thing. Nope, fourth thing. Fourth thing was recite the alphabet. Okay, so, good job, thank you guys. Good job, set down. All right, now, give a round of applause to those guys up here. Now, this is what happens when your brain gets stressed. When your brain gets stressed, what it does is it shuts down instantaneously. It just tries to keep one foot in front of the other one. So, your board has two sides to it. So I'm going to give you a task that I want you to complete. I'm going to do about 5 to 7 minutes to get this done. Okay? On one side of your board, okay, I want you to focus on yourself a goal.
Stop overthinking. I'm gonna make the best of college, and I'm gonna be the best cruise director out there. Bam. A2.
I also want to say in my dream job, get fit while doing it. Who doesn't want a six pack? I also want to get a new puppy because I just lost mine, and travel the world and find it. Yeah.
So, what I do is I have to look right here, we'll press my hand, because that's a chart. That's where you're going to find on your board where you want to hit. Okay? Alright? Your other hand, okay? We're going to get this hand in position to hit.
Hey, y'all!
This hand. 1, 2, 3.
Yes!
Do it again. 1, 2, 3.
Yes!
Alright, not too bad. Not too bad. Give yourself a round of applause for that one.
Yeah!
Yeah.